Hello, everybody.
Hello.
I need to read a poem named Born in the Island of the Froggies. Oh, I was born in a beautiful island where the froggies sing, which is called Coquille. It is a land of beautiful flowers and palm trees. It is also known as the Enchanted Island, which is called Borinquen and Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico in English, which means rich port, which is in economic in depth, but has warm and beautiful people that open their hearts in hospitality and rich in culture. Oh, beautiful island where the frog is seen. Coquille, coquille. It is in contact attack from a beast, a monster, a big predator who take a lot of resources from humble people. Let's stand together to combat this monster before it's too late. Because these beasts have an agenda of genocide, both physically and culturally. Let's save the island and its people from this diabolical monster. We hope that justice will follow for the sake of the island and its people and the froggies and all humanity around the world.
A Nazim, Mikmet dream. A people's poet speaks to the world. May children everywhere have their birthright, a life of peace without fear. This wish was shouted from behind prison bars and painful exiles. This poet looked into sadness with the hope of joy. This revolutionary would tell you his story as he weaved it with the stories of a working class world. This poem is to ask, as he remembered the children of the first atomic bombs, now let us remember the children of today and its never-ending drone bombs.
The title of the poem, Even When It's Twisted Times, is a beautiful rise. We have gathered, we, the People's Organization for Progress, on this warm, sunny day, besides the statue of Martin Luther King Jr. in Newark. Like a window of light that lifts our voice and rallies in honor of this historical moment. 5,000 souls from west to east, from south to north, the Poor People's Campaign for our love and our dreams. We have built our homes from plywood, from plastic, which became Resurrection City, USA. In the spirit of unbearable rain, mud, and cold weather, they came in the spring. It became a warm community. People painted the souls of hunger in the war. There were no jails or no landlords. It was just pure love. We were constant in our demonstrations for human rights, for freedom, for justice, for food, and an end to the war in Vietnam. We held a 24-hour vigil in the Department of Agriculture and all government agencies. The Great People's Campaign, even in twisted times, the people created a beautiful rose, and the wise, the brave, held our unified voices with our banners of jobs, justice, and peace, and an end to police brutality. We marched in solidarity with the Verizon workers, as it happened yesterday. It's so hard to believe that it was 48 years ago that the wings of my youth for the souls of a poetic rhythm. Thank you very much.